My name is Hara Lazarus, graduating student of 2019. Yeah, personally, DPC has helped me in so many areas. DPC has, I've seen, it has helped me to work hard. DPC is focused on hard working. If you look at the way people work in the garden, it's a self-sustainable, practical ministry. So it has helped me in the sense that I have to work hard. Also in the relational part, living in the community, DPC is more like a community to me because we mingle every day, we meet every day. So it has helped me to build the relationship with the different kinds of people, different kinds of characters we meet every day. So DBC has helped. Yeah, Daybreak Bible College has helped me to prepare for ministry in the future because you see, there is much focus on preaching only and depending much on the church to say, if I'm to serve in that church, how safe am I? What will be my benefits? But in the future, as I'll be serving God, I see Daybreak has helped me in the sense that with the life skill, if there is capital, I start my garden, I start my chicken project, which means I can be sustained on my own. Yeah, my long-term plans now to settle, have my own land, as well as serving God. I'm planning to grow big, not just only doing a small drip irrigation, but just to grow big because I've learned rearing chickens, I've learned fish production, I've learned piggery. So in the years to come, if all is well, I'm planning to have all these things, maybe on one piece of land, maybe or two. So these are the long-term plans as well as serving God. I don't have to stop serving God because that's a calling also. I would recommend others to attend DBC because DBC teaches spiritual leaders in a very unique way. I've seen a lot of people, they just depend on the pulpit, preaching the word of God every time. But DBC does not much focus on that. It supports sustainable agriculture. You sustain yourself as well as helping others outside. So I would do recommend other people to come here to learn in a different way because Daybreak is just a unique college.